and spirit leaders. Thank you, seniors, for all your support throughout the years. Party on! We would also like to take this time to honor our wonderful senior manager, Jae-shin Chen, who is graduating with a degree in financial engineering. Thank you, Jae-shin, for all your hard work and dedication in the Women of Troy basketball program. And now for your 2017 at USC Senior Women of Troy. The first of our four seniors we are honoring today joined the Women of Troy this season, finishing out her eligibility as a grad student at USC. A native of Slovakia, she found her way into Troy from Kentucky and has been a welcome addition to the Trojan family. The tallest player on a USC roster since the 80s, she stands out as a personal threat for the Trojans. She might get the first double-double of her career this year and has proven she can spot up for a three and come up with a big defensive block to keep opponents at bay. She started 8 games as a Trojan, but went biggest with 12 rebounds and 11 points scored off the bench last month against Arizona. Ladies and gentlemen, receiving her master's in applied psychology, and here today with her best friend, Erin, wearing jersey number 2, Ivana Yakubsova. Next up in our senior honor roll is another Trojan who came to USC as a transfer. Hailing from Chicago and coming to Troy by way of Virginia Tech, this guard has made herself at home here in Los Angeles. A hardworking and fearless defender, she's also come up big with some key offensive performances for the Women of Troy. In her first season as a Trojan, USC worked its way to the 2014 Pac-12 Tournament Championship. This year, she has appeared in every game, scoring in 11 of those. Her career best was a 14-point effort registered in a 2015 win at Cal. Ladies and gentlemen, a social sciences psychology major who is here today with her mother, Khadija, and father, Clifton, and brother, Curtis, number 25, Alexis Floyd. Our next senior has put in a full 5 years of work with the Women of Troy and hopes to return for another round after being sidelined by injury earlier this season. An athletic talent with the personality and leadership skills to match, she started the first 5 games and was USC's second leading rebounder until her injury. Her versatility has allowed her to play at every position on the floor for the Women of Troy, as she's delivered 6.1 points, 4.7 rebounds, 2.8 assists, and 1.1 steals per game across her 89 appearances as a Trojan today. Her career best was a 21-point effort at Stanford in 2015, with a career-high 14 rebounds secured in a game last season. A 2-time Pac-12 All-Academic Honorable Mention recipient, she is pursuing a Master's in Communication Management. Ladies and gentlemen, here today with her mother, Tasha, father, Gerald, sister, Jada, and brother, Chase, is her senior captain, wearing number 1, Jordan Adams! Our final senior we honor today can be found in the USC history books already. Her production from 3-point range is the best in program history, and she's worked her way up to now rank number 2 all-time of career 3-pointers made. With 7 threes nailed against UCLA this season, she tied the record for single-game splashes while also working her way up to a career-high 27 points. A Pac-12 All-Freshman Honorable Mention recipient in her first year at Troy, as she helped USC win its first ever Pac-12 tournament championship. She's gone on to collect all Pac-12 honorable mentions as well as back-to-back all-academic accolades from the conference. Averaging double digits for the second straight season, she's riding a stretch of 20 consecutive games with at least one three-pointer. Ladies and gentlemen, here today with their mother, Jenny, stepbrother, John, father, Alex, stepmother, Ruth, grandmother, Zuyang, and many more family and friends, is your senior captain and sharpshooter, number 10, Courtney Jacobs! Ladies and gentlemen, how about one more round of applause for your four Women of Troy basketball seniors? Thank you for all your hard work and dedication. Good luck in all your future endeavors and bye!